Testing.
Testing like a sad teenager taking the SAT.
I think it works. Oh, it's the one on the top! Whoops. I wonder whose ears are bleeding currently.
Welcome to today's relaxing ASMR. Today, we have, food. The easiest content a man can provide. While providing for his family. Because if you don't, if I have a heart attack on the job from your bottled up emotions in 20 years, you're not a real man. Believe it or not, it says that we're at negative 3 decibels, but I don't believe in that. Shout out to McDonald's. They make amazing fries. They're so soft and crispy. Totally doesn't feel like I'm eating up pieces of fucking gravel with concrete teeth. Boy, would I love the Washington experience, though. Wait. Those are people's teeth. Never mind. That's gross. Don't put other people's teeth in your mouth. Fucking psycho. Like, all because the guy couldn't mow his own lawn. Come on, man. Come on. And then the next president's just like, well, this is bad. And the next president's like, well, this is even worse. And at some point, slavery, it just happened. One minute it was there, the next minute it's over. Well, after that one race, there's still a bunch of, like, children that are enslaved in the U.S. and don't even get me started on the cobalt mines, you know. This has been ASMR. I've moved on to potatoes, so nothing's really crunching. So I'm going to go now. I hope you enjoyed my podcast. My name's Ted. I live in New Jersey. My address is 871. How about you go?
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve